short order cook, and not too much to look at, and he traded in his foot for a medal in the war. He loved a girl named Lila in a bar across the highway, and you ought to see him smiling at her coming through the door. Lila always knew she wasn't no raving beauty. She traded in her virtue to a trucker at 16. But she forgets to remember how he left her off in Denver, when she sees her cookie smiling as she opens up the screen. And he says, "Hi, Lila, how about a cup of coffee? Take a load off, take your shoes off, here's the sugar and the cream. Cookie's been to war, and Lila's been to Denver, and both of them are casualties of someone else's dream." Cookie pours the trucker's coffee, Lila serves the riggers whiskey, and resists their invitations to go riding for a while. Cause at a diner across the highway, on a shelf above the pastry, there's a cup reserved for Lila and the man who makes her smile. When he says, "Hi, Lila, how about a cup of coffee? Take a load off, take your shoes off, here's the sugar and the cream. Cause Cookie's been to war, Lord, and Lila's been to Denver, and both of them are casualties of someone else's dream." Now as the nation rolls along like a semi down the highway, casting lonely broken bodies in the grass along the road, I finally found my reason for believing in the future, seeing Cookie and his Lila drinking coffee all alone. Oh yes, hi.